Hello, welcome back to another episode of ABCD, Anybody Can Do. Well, today I'm going to talk about the guideline, a very brief guideline in writing an academic article. Well, first thing to be considered in writing an academic article is to keep in mind what the editor wants. So, what he wants? Well, follow the guideline of the journal. You know, every journal has its own guideline. So when we are writing to an editor, basically when we are writing for a journal, we should try to follow what the guideline says for that particular journal. Secondly, again, a very important part is the originality of the work. Make sure the work you are submitting is an original, unpublished work of yours, right? Then we are talking about the clarity of the message. The article should be very clear in what you want to talk about. Then the research methodology involved in that particular article writer. That plays a very important role as well. Then the theoretical and the practical application of your article. That is also to be considered in a great length. Of course, followed by a good title and a very attractive abstract. So, these are the things what the editor wants from you, and not to forget a very good referencing as per the requirement. Could be a Harvard referencing, could be a APA referencing. Check out what the guideline talks about. Then the most important part is to frame out your abstract of the article. Well, the abstract could be anywhere between 100 to 300 words, you know, a proper structured abstract, very precise, very clear, and a very interesting abstract so that it attracts the reader to your particular article. I'm just giving you a brief guideline what the abstract should contain. Firstly, what did you do in the paper? Around 50 words, all right? Then, why did you do what you have done? Another 50 words maximum, for example. What happened? How did you do the work? Another 50 words. What do result mean in the theory? Another 50 words, for example. Then, what do the result mean in practice? Another 50 words, okay? Then, what the benefits the reader is going to get from this paper of yours? Say another 25 words. And finally, what remains yet to be solved? Another 50 words or 25 words. So summing up, we can talk about is around 300 to 350 words of a good, interesting, solid, precise, structured abstract, followed by 5 to 6 keywords to finish your abstract. Well, if you think it was helpful, do subscribe to the channel, do share and like. Until next time, it's goodbye.